checked his corpse. He's dead.
Just then the door burst open and...
It is me, I, sir. Yes,
Hey.
What's going on?
Hey, man. We just killed somebody, kind of ran him over. What have you been up to?
Watching TV.
Yeah. Let's get some brewskis.
Yeah.
Whoa!
You know, that guy is out in the car, and, you know, we can't just leave him in there. I mean, I just got that thing newly upholstered. The guy's gonna start stinking up a storm. I mean, what the hell are we gonna do about him?
I don't rightfully know. What do you think, Earl?
You guys, I'm gonna bury him in the back.
Hell, we stuck him in the car. I think it's only fair that you go dig him out of the car. Now get your ass in gear and go get him.
You, but I gotta take myself a squeege.
Whoa!
Oh my God!
Thank you.